are reports that heart problems are now coming up in some young people who take the COVID-19 vaccine. The CDC is certainly investigating, wanting to know what's happening here. NRSI's Nico Clemens spoke with a doctor about these recent findings.
It's a scary thing because we are really protective of our heart.
Tonight, new concerns surrounding the COVID-19 vaccine in young people. The CDC says it's investigating reported cases of heart problems in teens and young adults who've received the vaccine. A May 17th report from the agency's vaccine safety group said some developed myocarditis, an inflammation of the heart muscle.
And what the developing world does not need is more children.
And I think that was the biggest aha to Bill and me when we got into this work.
I don't want to say I told you so after your child got vaccinated. I want to tell you I told you so before it happened so you can change it. It's up to you. God sent warning before destruction. But listen.
Facts.